At least 10 people have suffered serious injuries in a train crash in southern France, AFP reports, citing rescuers. The incident occurred on a line between the towns of Nîmes and Montpellier.